Hello everyone, you are on the MSG Equipment Company channel. In this video we will tell you about the main task performed by the MS900. MS900 stands for washing of particulate filters, and for automotive service it is essential to have it and provide such a service among others, especially at a time when it is very important to monitor automobile emissions and not to get fines that are already being imposed in Europe, especially for commercial vehicles. A diesel particulate filter is installed by automobile manufacturers to reduce harmful substances in the exhaust. The task of filter to trap those particles and decrease their quantity in the exhaust gases emitted into the atmosphere. The DPF specific care and repair. It needs to be cleaned and replaced periodically to ensure its effective operation. And our MS900 stand effectively handles contamination prolonging the filter service life. And now our specialist Nikita will explain all the details of working with the stand and demonstrate everything step by step.
Let's start by talking about the advantages of our stand. The MC900 stand is composed of modules. There's modules MC900A, MC900B and MC900C. Are self-contained and can operate independently of each other. The modular design greatly simplifies transportation and installation. It takes up minimal space in our service center and makes it easy to quick to use. So the configuration consists of MC900A, a stand of diagnostic and drying the particulate filter. MC900B, a stand of cleaning and particulate filter. MC900C, a chamber for washing and drying a particulate filter. The chamber itself has sufficient capacity to clean and diagnose filters for both passenger and commercial vehicles. The closed filter washing system allows the operator to set up the filter and perform other tasks while the washing process takes place automatically. Moreover, the chamber allows the installation of two filters simultaneously, one for the drying, another for cleaning. Therefore, productivity can be increased by almost twofold. The MC900 stand utilizes a water recycling system, which reduces of the cost of cleaning. It goes through several stages of filtration. Here, fan and coarse filters are installed. The water is stored in a tank with a capacity of 215 liters. The stand has multiple settings for each cleaning and drying process. This is because particulate filters of different car models have different configuration and performance standards. Furthermore, as I mentioned before, the stand has a separate diagnostic process. The system stores the pre and post results for compression. All the metrics are also stored in the system, and they can be printed instantly using a printer. And now, let's demonstrate step by step how the process works with the MC900 stand.
We recommend checking the filter permeability using an endoscope before cleaning it.
If it turns out that the integrity of the ceramic is damaged, then there is no point in washing it at all.
If, for example, we absorb oil in the filter, we can pour a special cleaning liquid, an alkaline solution, into it. The concentration should be between 40-60%. Remember, to take safety precautions and solution can be hazardous open contact.
It should be accented that we do not use any detergents when washing the filter in our stand.
We got DPF filters from Volvo, Mercedes and Scania. That fitting for filters, and now we will connect DPF filters from Mercedes.
Now we begin the procedure after connecting all the modules and plugging them into the power supply. Firstly, we install fittings to connect the filter to the stand. Next, we install the filter and connect it to the drying pipe. It is important to remember that for diagnostic, we connect the filter to the inlet, and during the drying process, we connect in the outlet. We initiate the diagnostic process. we can immediately see the results on the screen. They are also saved in the system. The contamination levels depends on the car model and their filter itself. Typically, if the readings excess 116 mbar, it is considered dirty. Upon completion of the diagnostic, the stand shuts down by itself. Next, we disconnect the filter from the drying stand and connect the hoses of the MS900B cleaning model. The filter is connected from both sides using two water hoses. We initiate the cleaning process on the control panel of the MS900A model. The procedure will take some time and depends on the size of the filter and degree of the contamination. For passenger vehicles, it typically takes 13-15 minutes. For commercial trucks, it may require more time. The cleaning is performed with the alternating bursts of compressed air in both directions. This promotes more effective cleaning. Currently, we can observe on our specially designed demonstration filter what exactly happens during the cleaning process. You can set the injection parameters in the menu. After we have rinsed the filter, it needs to be dried. To do this, disconnect the flushing hoses and connect to the filter to the dryer.
The stand has equipped with a heating element that warms up the air. Typically, drying is carried out using hot air and temperature up to 19 degrees. Ensuring minimal drying time, the temperature and duration can be adjusted in the settings.
We start the third stage, drying the filter. After drying, we proceed to the final stage, the inspection. This mode is similar to the first one, but we can immediately see the data from the first mode displayed on the screen. We initiate the inspection process. Now we can see a difference in the charts. In our case, we changed the filters because we had already used them. To do this, we unscrew the flasks. We let the water drain out of them completely. We remove the old filters and install the new ones.
So, we have provided you with a detailed instruction on how to work with the MS900 stand. In summary, the technological process includes pre-cleaning filter inspection, up to 1 minute. Cleaning process, 30-45 minutes. Drying and cooling the filter, 20-30 minutes. Post-cleaning and drying filter inspection displaying the results, up to 1 minute. Furthermore, the software has the ability for updates and we always provide notification about the upgrade. It is worth mentioning the MSG equipment offers a 2 years warranty, technical support and training courses for equipment separation. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Don't miss a new video. You were with MSG equipment. See you next time.